Hello, everyone. Been a while since I've been up on with you guys again. Continue to miss being with you guys, being like everybody else, having to be stuck at home. The recent little bouts with the snow have been a little damper, but I see the sun's back out again. Still a lot of snow around, not as much as other places. So hopefully with this following week, we can get some opportunities again to be outside. We've seen quite a bit of, I've seen quite a few of the logs that have been returned. Mostly I've been wanting to see those so I could get a little idea of what people are doing. I see that we're getting lots of family walks, a very big variety of things, playing basketball, going for bike rides, rollerblading, lots of number of things that had to do with being outside, being on trampolines. That's one I've seen. Maybe I'll see some shoveling sidewalk too. With that, I do want to note that I don't really need those logs anymore. I really wanted to see those, and I'm going to remove that as a requirement. It's not removing as a requirement that I want you guys to be active, to be trying to get that 60 minutes per day. 90 minutes per week is that minimum number. Obviously, since I'm not having you do a log for that, that's probably less important as just getting out each day to do something, not just out, but if it's a day that you can't get outside, using some of those resources that I've presented so that with those, you can still be doing some activity. I know my son Jacob really, really likes doing those Coach Wood videos. They're like 20 minutes, 15 to 20 minutes long every day. Really quite fun. And he looks forward to doing those daily. They're a part of our routine here. He also has done the Body Coach, PE with Joe, I think it is. That's another one. So he does both of those each day. They're a lot of times just aerobic activity, dancing, stretching, learning about warm-up, and just having kind of a fun environment. Again, I'll be adding some more resources so that you can pick from and continue to go to my Padlet and be able to find resources. In particular, we're having coming into Holy Week, and with Easter a little over a week away, I'm probably going to have some resources on there for doing an Easter egg hunt and doing some scavenger hunts. All things that can be related to that with Easter here. Again, just a reminder, I really do miss each of you. Was very happy to see those logs return so I could see your name, see what you were doing, know what you're doing. Let's end here, as I didn't start today. Let's end here with a prayer. Let's say the Our Father, in the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. And with this, I'm going to continue on, just have so you can continue to watch here. I've got a little bit of video of some of the activities that we've been doing here at the Horgan household. It even includes some of the older Horgans who've been participating with Jacob as well. So enjoy. See you later. This isn't how to do it.
Okay, banana, 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 banana cool.
Soccer.
Very special treat for you today. We have some professional soccer players from the CFC Chattanooga Football Club that are going to be helping us do our workout today. So awesome. So in Chattanooga, we have a place. Don't do that. Stay low.
Need to get lower. There you go. Don't bend your back so much. Bend your knees more.
Make sure you stay comfortable on the ball.